Have you ever noticed that this toolbar shortcut button at the top of Chrome changes? Some of the time you will see this as a new tab button, like you see here, while other times you may see it as a bookmark button. And that's because the default setting for the Chrome toolbar shortcut is set to dynamic, meaning the Chrome application itself will try to decide what you want this button to be at any given time. But for me, I almost always want this as a shortcut for me to share that specific page. So that's what I will be showing you how to do today. But before I can show you that, we first have a word from today's sponsor. PlayStoreSales.com is a website I created around 10 years ago, and I have been maintaining it every day since. You can find the best app and game sales for Android here, so please go check out www.playstoresales.com and let me know what you think down in the comment section below. Now, let me show you how to change this dynamic toolbar shortcut within Chrome so that it will always display a share button. And we do this by first tapping on the three-dot menu icon in the top right, and then look for the settings option down at the bottom of this list. From here, we're going to scroll down a bit until you get to the advanced section. And in here, you should see a toolbar shortcut option to tap. And it's from this page that you can set the toolbar icon from within the Chrome application to the Share This Page feature instead of the Based on Usage, which is the dynamic option. Now, whenever we go back, that toolbar shortcut icon will always be set to a Share button so that I can quickly share this via the Android Share menu. This is something that I do often when I want to send the URL of a website that I'm viewing from my smartphone over to my computer. So that's why I always want this as a share icon. And that's how you can change the dynamic toolbar icon in Chrome on Android.